Let me welcome Mr. Harit sir.
My name is Asriya and I am going to tell you the background of the caterpillar. First of all, the origin of the caterpillar's name. Our manufacturing company, a merger of the caterpillar company, made a tractor which called like the caterpillar. So the name caterpillar was given to that tractor, which in future became the name of that company. Formation of the caterpillar. In 1925, Caterpillar was found by the merger of the CL Best Tractor Company and the Holt Caterpillar Manufacturing Company. The company was headquartered in San Leonardo until 1930. Under the terms of the merger, it was moved to Peoria and United States. Now, for the government as a multinational company, Caterpillar does about 44% of its business in US and 66% of business abroad. In 1950, the company launched its first venture in the US, marking the beginning of Caterpillar's development as a multinational corporation. Caterpillar built its first Russian facility in the town of Tosno, occupied in November 1999. Caterpillar has been manufactured in Brazil since 1960, with 50 productions in the US and other 60 productions in the 60 production overseas, and more than 200 dealers serving in 178 countries. It was ranked number one in its industry and number 44 overall in 2009. Now for the CEOs, on the formation of Caterpillar Tractor Company, Baxter was the first CEO, but was removed earlier in 1925, and then CL Best assumed the title of CEO until 1951. Doug Oberlehman is the current acting CEO of Caterpillar since August 19, 2010. Now my friend Aliasgar will carry on from here.
I am Aliasgar and